Yo, what up? It's Tech here. Wanted to do a little, some little customization to your Xbox. Very easy. As you can see, my background, my dashboard, how on the top there's like, you know, my avatar picture. It's a little bit off-centered or whatever, but it's an easy way. You can do it right inside the Xbox instead of like making your own Photoshop. And like how, you know, timer in the right top right, that red box, you know, background, so forth. So, I'm gonna show you guys. And I'm surprised I've never even seen this, but I wanna go to the store. I wanna search. When we get there, I'm gonna search for a theme. My Xbox, but it should come up when you type in theme. Yeah. So, I wanna make sure it looks like this. Click on it. Excuse me. And you want to install it. There's screenshots, you know, explaining what it does. But I've used it, so I know what it does. Let's go ahead and install that. Okay, once it's installed, let's launch it. And just put right. Take my webcam off. Okay, so I'm just gonna explain what we got going on here real quick. Excuse me. As you notice, when I move, there's the screen at the top right. The blue, all the blue, that is your preview. So if you hit X, which is zoom, there's the bottom button show. Take my footer off so fully see. So A, you know, we just selected X is zoom, you got your menu, whatever button, add a favorites. So let's zoom in, and that's what it will look like. As you can see, there's the top. It's kind of, you know, sectioned off. It's like a, you know, bracketed type deal. Hit X again. Excuse me. And, you know, there's a bunch of different ones, and there's different categories. So you got gaming, television, movies. This one's dope. Yep. Love Batman. Comics, scenery, anime. Abstract, music, marshmallow, cars, holiday, NFL, NHL, MLB, soccer, models, so you got some chicks, and other. The other, they just got these smaller, simple. Let's go up to comics, I can show you guys. Wallpapers are same thing essentially, except there's no like sectioned off top bracket, as you like the bracketed parts. It's strictly a background, they're all different than the theme section. The categories are the same, but they have different pictures, as you see. The animals that was in the other one. Like this one or so forth. And if you do these, so I'll just show you this one. It most likely is going to disable the Batman. See, because it essentially just overtakes it, and it's odd they are pictures, because the Batman, the themes are just essentially just probably most likely made in Photoshop. And recent, I have found out is I've never clicked on any of these, so I don't know if they're just from real other people that use the app, etc. If you go down to help, I can actually, if you are interested, you can make your own and submit them. That is, you know, FAQ in the first one. So if you check out thememyxbox.net, you can sign up with them. So I just figured I'd show this to you guys. It's pretty cool. Gives a little bit more customization than, you know, like the normal built-in settings. And I just learned about this app yesterday. So I thought I would share. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Take it easy. Peace. I am out.